And we're getting a look at a bull that's been on the loose in the northwest suburbs since last week. The 1,600-pound bull escaped from a residential property in Barrington Hills. A security camera captured these photos about a half mile north of the original sighting. If you see this bull, police say do not approach it and call 911.
It's just not something you see every day.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.